In those days, there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be enrolled. And Joseph also went up from Galilee to enroll himself with Mary, who was betrothed to him, began great with child. And it came to pass, while they were there, the days were fulfilled that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and she wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there were no room for them in the inn. And there were shepherds in the same country abiding in the fields, and keeping watch by night over their flocks. An angel of the Lord stood by them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, "Be not afraid, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all the people. For there is born to you this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord."
Mia.
And this is the sign unto you: you shall find a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes and laying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men."
And it came to pass when the angels went away from them into heaven, the shepherds said to each other, "Let us now go even to Bethlehem and see this thing that is come to pass, which the Lord hath made known to us." And when they saw it, they made known concerning the same which was spoken to them about the shepherd. And all that heard it wondered at the things which were spoken unto them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these sayings and pondered them in her heart. And the shepherds.
Go tell about the baby.